So, let's have a look at an alternative way to create your own OSE FreeCAD badge. You go to the OSE Wiki and type FreeCAD badge capitalized. This brings you to this page. Go to the very bottom, and there is a link how you can easily create badges. There is a GUI way to do it and a primarily command line based way. So let's follow the instructions there. First of all, you download a zipped Inkscape file. So since it's zipped, we have to extract it. Let's extract it to the downloads folder. Very nice. Now that we've done that, we can switch to the command line. First of all, in the following examples, I'm using the better version of OSE Linux version 2, which is actually Mint version 20. First, let's do a cd to make sure we're in the home directory. Then we can cd to the downloads directory. As expected, we have our file here. Let's SVG is a simple text file. Let's check if that's the case by just looking at the last few lines of the file. Here we go. Definitely text. And if you look at the very last line of this file, magically, it's exactly the batch text that we want to replace. So let's do that by firing up a text editor. We have Xedit at our disposal. And if we go to the very bottom of the file, lovely. Then we can replace this text with the template. I think it's a good idea to copy the template text because it's perhaps easy to mess up the formatting. And we paste it in. So I won't do the modifications here. I simply save and quit. So let's check if the modification was successful. Yeah, so we changed the text file. Now let's export that to ping. First of all, we have Inkscape version 0.92. We can also check the command line parameters. It's a long list. We can kind of prune it down to the ones that are export related. And here we see that we have to do Inkscape minus E batch. Let's call the file my batch. We want to generate a ping file, so call it PNG at the end. Then we want to do 90 dpi, that's the GUI's default, and we want to export the drawing area. And the input to Inkscape is the SVG file. We see a bunch of warnings that hopefully don't concern us. And let's check the result with X viewer. We did the right thing. So looks good.